Companies printing wall coverings, home decor, and other textile applications find the software needed to create repeated patterns is either expensive, complicated, or sometimes both. Creating seamless repeated patterns for textile and other applications in Onyx software is now very simple. Hi, I'm Ed Thompson, the Workflow Product Manager here at Onyx Graphics. Finding the right software that allows you to expand into new applications while keeping a consistent workflow across all of your devices can be quite challenging. So to help our customers trying to grow their business into textile printing, Onyx has added a new tool to Job Editor, making it easy to build seamless repeated patterns. Here, let me show you our new textile step and repeat tool we have developed as part of our new Onyx 11 textile product release. Here is an image file used to build a seamless repeated pattern. With the new Onyx textile release, you'll see a Patterns tab in Job Editor. With this tool, you can easily set the desired size of a pattern or control the number of repeats in a given space. There is also the control to set vertical or horizontal offsets, known as bricks and drops, along with other positioning controls, making it very easy to build the exact pattern you need. Other nice tools are you have the ability to control pattern offsets and also control the gap in your pattern. Once my design is completed, I'm ready to send it to my printer. Notice you will see a full color managed preview of the pattern throughout the entire printing process, giving you confidence that what you will see is what you will print. Other tools in their new textile edition, such as Colorways and the new Ink Configuration Builder, combined with the Color Swatch Book and Sewing Marks found in Onyx 11, will make your textile printing experience positive and profitable. For more information on the new Onyx 11 textile edition, go to onyxgfx.com or talk to your local reseller. Onyx 11 Textile, vibrant, simple, and smart, streamlining all of your print production with one simple workflow.